Himachal Pradesh is one of those places which is known and called the land of Devas. The geographical climate and the peaceful atmosphere of the state have attracted and have been attracting the nature-loving people from the different parts of the world. Sada Shiva Temple, Jhansur, is considered to be the adobe of Lord Shiva. Sada Shiva Mandir or Temple, Dhaumyeshwar, is located in Una district of Himachal Pradesh. The temple is situated on the top hill. It is nearly 16 kilometers far from Baruhi. This is an ancient Shiva temple made by Pandavas during their Ajatvas, approximately 5500 years ago. The main temple complex is very beautiful and would definitely help you in touching your inner self. Sada Shiva Temple of Mahadev is situated at one of the most beautiful and scenic spots in the Una district. The temple is situated on a hilltop with a fantastic view on all four sides. This is the statue of Swami Onkar Nandgiri, who renovated this Sada Shiva temple. The stairs that we followed to go to the main complex of the temple. There is greenery all across this place, and it is very soothing for mind and body. On one side of the temple, right there was a big Trishul of silver color. Maybe you're not able to see it clearly in the video because it was pretty far from the place I was standing. There is a big Kirtan hall in which several people can do prayers together. The Kirtan hall was pretty big and there was a lot of silence over there, so it was a good place to sit and relax. From the Kirtan hall, there was a very brilliant view of the scenic beauty of the valley. this was the point from where we took the prasad. When we went to the langar hall, we saw a real snake over there, a small cobra. And it was the attraction of that hour. Everybody was trying to see a glimpse of the snake, as it was a Shiva temple and everybody took it as a blessing to see a cobra in the Shiva temple. The langar hall is also well maintained with the proper arrangement of utensils. By the time we started to leave for the home, we were feeling blessed and in a very good mood after a great morning. If you have liked this video, do comment, share, or subscribe. Thank you.